The HP Pavilion Power 15. It looks like your normal everyday notebook, but as the name implies, it packs some power. It can easily handle the majority of your gaming and media creation needs with no problem.
As you can see, it's a very clean design. It has a very spacious keyboard as well as a number pad. The trackpad as well is quite large and very easy to use, quite responsive. You have USB Type-C integration, so that's awesome for pretty much all of the latest and greatest peripheral devices that you're going to get. Since we have Windows 10 Cortana integration, it's pretty easy to use voice commands to open up certain applications or to ask general questions to your PC.
It also has 12GB of DDR4 RAM inside, along with a dedicated AMD Radeon RX 550 graphics card with 2GB of memory, which really comes in handy if you are gaming or doing any type of HD video editing on this machine. Now, even though it's not 4K, this laptop does have a great looking 15.6-inch WLED backlit full HD 1920x1080 resolution anti-glare IPS display, which is another highlight for gamers and anyone who watches videos or movies.
So I definitely classify this laptop to be kind of a mid to higher end range machine. Certainly it has a very powerful CPU as well as enough RAM to do a lot of different tasks, whether that be for multimedia editing, general computing, and even some gaming, since we do have that discrete RX 550 GPU.
So now you're seeing why its slogan is creativity by day, high gear by night, because it's this unique blend of business productivity mixed with performance for basic gaming and digital creation.